Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys all are doing well. So today in this video I will be reviewing this is the Mamaearth Argan Hair Mask with argan oil, avocado oil and milk protein. This one retails for ₹599 for 200 ml product. Also guys, if you're wondering why I'm wearing my specs, from yesterday night I'm having itchy eyes, so doctor prescribed me to wear my specs again, so that's why I'm wearing this. So I have heard great reviews about this product, so I thought I will try this out. So let's get started with this video. This repairs dry and damaged hair, and this can be used on colored and chemically treated hair as well. The product claims it helps in reducing hair fall, gives you a frizz-free hair and makes your hair smooth and shiny. So this product is also toxin-free product. It has no parabens, sulfates, mineral oil. The key ingredients in this product is bhringraj oil, which is the best natural hair conditioner, which makes your hair soft and smooth. The next key ingredient in this is avocado oil, which helps in reducing hair fall. There is also rosemary oil, which helps in restoring hair moisture and promotes healthy hair growth. This product is dermatologically tested, as well as look at this packaging. It's a big tub. It's a 1200 ml product. So in this packaging you get all the information and the price and the manufacturing date and every details. So this is how the product looks like. You can see it's very thick in texture. It's very creamy. So for my hair length, it takes about 2 spoons. So this hair mask can be used in 2 ways. First, apply the hair mask on your dry hair and wash it off with a sulfate-free shampoo. The second method is first wash your hair with shampoo and then towel dry it, and then apply this mask and keep it for 15 to 25 minutes. And then wash it off and let your hair air dry. So as you guys know already, I have itchy eyes, so I won't be able to use this mask today. So I have asked my friend to join me and I will show the demo on her. So here I have my best friend Madhushree. She has come here to help me out.
Hi.
So let's start with the process. So this is how her hair looks before applying the mask. It's quite dry and frizzy. So she has done with her shampoo. Now I'm going to apply the mask. I'm going to part her hair in 2 halves. Now I'm going to scoop out some of the hair mask and I'm going to apply this on her hair length. Just massage your hair for some time. Now I will let it sit for 25 minutes and then I'm going to rinse it off with some water and we'll be back. Now for the overall thoughts, I really like this mask. It has all natural ingredients. It makes my hair soft and smooth. It gives a really nice shine and tames down the frizziness. It doesn't make my hair dry and I didn't see excess hair fall as well. So guys, you can see her hair is air dried and it looks really shiny and straight and it feels really soft. What do you think?
Yes, before applying this product my hair was a little bit frizzy and now it seems really straight and soft too and shiny, and I guess it will be straight for longer hours also.
Yes, I do think so, and yes, I hope she liked it.
Yeah, I really like this product. This is really nice, very good.
You can use my coupon code, which is SOHINI20, for extra 20% off on Mamaearth website. So guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys find this video helpful, and if you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And if you want to buy this product, I'm going to mention the link in my description box below. So hope to see you guys on my next video. Till then, take care. I love you all. Bye guys.